place it in his or her promise shall be
upon the replay.
Okay, Judge.
Upon reflection.
Why?
What page is that on and why? I mean, I don't really feel like you can actually answer that with a why. It's the reflex, so that's what it's called. It's literally called the Palmer reflex.
It's on page 177.
It's on 77. The bullet points on the side, like what Blaze just said. It said when you place your finger into a baby's palm, he will grab it.
So we just got to know the specific reflex.
Right. And if you think palm, finger, palm,
Palmer. Right. We already went over Palmer in our body. You know, locations and, you know, proximal distal, all of that. So,
right.
There we go.
Number two.
And number I two, quote, y'all in the back. The soft spot where the skull bones meet is called a
fontanelle.
And what is the fontanelle again?
The soft crevice in a baby's head where you can see the heartbeat.
Okay.
It's just an underdeveloped.
Not
spot in the skull.
It's not even undeveloped. It's not.
Well, technically it is undeveloped because it has to grow.
No, it doesn't grow. It fuses with the rest of the skull.
Growth. Fusion.
Fusion isn't, well, I guess you could say fusion is growth, but it's kind of more.
Yeah, I definitely, I know what you mean though. Okay, everybody good with that?
That was a nice battle. Real tough.
Number three is blank describes an infant's need for an ordinary, what?
Predictable environment.
Yeah.
Okay. What do y'all got?
Trust versus mistrust.
Yep.
Okay, trust versus mistrust. On page 178, bullet points on the side. Concept developed from an orderly, predictable environment versus a disorderly, irregular environment. 178.
So why is it called trust versus mistrust?
Because it's based.